Hello everybody, and welcome to the Daily Splatt. Today I thought I'd give my reaction and thoughts on the England cricket team after their defeat today in Sydney in the final Ashes test for this series. I'm not angry, guys. I'm just disappointed.